Hello， 大家好，我是社会小记者李奇安。好久没有在线上跟朋友们交流了。总算我们忙完了所有的事情，所以我有有这样的一个时间可以 slow down， 可以 enjoy a moment with myself。跟大家报告一下，这段时间我们真的是到处去出差旅游，所以呢花了很多时间。都是在别的地方，所以呢，昨天才刚回到家里。那今天呢，我希望你利用这个时间来分享我所喜欢的事物。Hello everyone, this is Michelle Lin. So nice to see you guys, everyone here. It was been a long time. I haven't back to my house for a while. We traveling a lot, and then at least I didn't touch my piano over 5 months.It's quite been a long time. So I have a passionate for my music, so I'm going to share with you guys. 今天呢，我希望能够借由这段时间呢，跟大家分享一些快乐的事情。那今天在就是要在开始分享之前呢，先来一首这个轻快的歌曲。Before I share anything, I think I just stop playing my piano first, okay?The first one is called Antonio. 先弹一首轻快的歌曲。
This is Michelle Lee. Oh, someone here. 你好，谢谢杨富刚 Norma, Iris, Jenny, Norma, Kathy, John. Thank you, Jenny. 还有我妈妈、爸爸，哎，谢谢。叶心凌 Christina. Hey, how are you doing, guys? Okay.Finally back to my house. So it's been a while. We were going crazy because always, away from home, either for business or vacation was just too much. I have a little bit burned out. So tonight I'm just going to share some music with everybody because this is what I like to do so in my life.Okay, then, so the first song I'm going to sing, let me see. I practiced a little bit this morning. Mostly old Chinese, too. Okay, let me see what kind of song I can play. Okay. 虽然我今天早上练了一些歌哦，可是有时候情绪来的时候不一定会唱我原来练的歌曲。这首歌呢，是一首很老的歌。叫做4:55，是早期温拿五虎唱的。This song called 4:55. I don't know anyone have ever heard this song. Okay, 开始啦。This is 你一万年 ，Four Fifty Five， 谢谢你，
谢谢你们的评论 ，Heidi， OK， 谢谢 ，OK， 当然要继续演唱之前呢，我想分享一篇一些快乐的方法 ，sharing something about how to be a better happy person， 就是说快乐当然很重要，在工作跟职场上，我们常会发生一些还有令我们不快乐的事情。但是呢，不管怎样，快乐还是有一些方法。就是快乐是一天，难过也是一天。那与其这样，不如让自己快快乐乐的过每一天。那以下是几个我觉得有用的一些快乐的方法。那先简单的讲大纲。第一个就是不要太在乎别人的看法。第二个就是做会让你快乐的工作。第三个呢，学会知足跟感恩。第四个呢，就是对自己负责。第五个就是陪伴家人。那所以呢，我简单用英文来讲，稍微跟朋友线上有一些外国朋友 ，I'm sharing about how to make you be a happy person. Before I start the thing, I just want to share a little bit my thoughts. 就是 the first one, don't care too much about other people's thoughts. Later, I will share in some detail. For now, I'm just sharing a little bit opinion. The first one, don't care too much about other people's opinions. Second one is do the work that will make you happy. Okay. The third one is to learn to be satisfied and grateful person. Four is responsible for yourself. The fifth is spending time with your family. It's basically the key how to make you be a happy person. Okay, back to the song I'm going to share with now. Okay, 那刚刚唱完的第一首是这个4:55的温拿鲁甫的早期的歌曲。那现在我来献唱一首这个中文歌曲。那 I'm going to sing Chinese song. 好久没有唱歌，其实还是会紧张。虽然我也常常上，就是有机会可以上舞台，但是已经很久没有在这个脸书上用钢琴跟大家分享我的音乐，所以现在要唱，其实来说有些紧张，所以请大家不要介意。OK。这首歌是来自于郑秀文的《初见》。Okay, let me drink the water. 谢谢你，杰西你好，还有一些朋友在线上。Okay, 有一些越南 Vietnamese friends, Yetalai, Hello, 这个刘红珍是不是？谢谢你们。来首轻快乐的这个初见，希望我可以顺利的把它唱出来。Just be patient.
姐。
Hello, you see who online right now.
Hello, Elsa, how are you? Welling Lee, 老师你好。
Okay, I don't know how to say your name. Your name, Hano? Hako? Chi? Okay.
Kelly, how are you doing?大家好，我就是我小弟子林奇安。最近呢，因为都在前面几个月，从七月一直就是应该是说从六月开始，我们到亚洲去台湾，然后又去就是菲律宾一些国家，然后我们做了很多跟商业有关的一些活动，所以呢真的是非常的忙。我们暑假期间我们去了台湾，去了也就是菲律宾，还有这关岛跟塞班岛。然后回来之后呢，就是又去外面度假，然后度假没多久，我们又就是又被Orlando 参与很多商业上的一些活动，然后甚至我们接待了来自韩国的朋友跟菲律宾的朋友，所以其实我已经有好一阵子没有好好的待在家里休息了，所以我真的很想念家，特别是回到家看这种青山绿水、这山脉啊，还有这种天然美景，还有野生动物啊，就是你会觉得就是心灵上好像被洗涤过一样，觉得很放松，很舒服自在。那当然这种我很希望说能够在家的时候就完完全全的放松，什么都不想，让我能够享受自己，然后让自己也能够稍微沉淀一下。 Okay, what I say is just we have been travel a lot because since from the June we went to Taiwan and Philippines, also we visited Saipan and Guam Island, and when we came back wedirectly go to the lake house, which is a different town for vacation. And after that, we have our leaders who are from Korea also. We have a city leader who are from Philippines, and also we fly over to Orlando, have a lot of business activities. It was so hard. I really like to slow myself down, but once I really have an opportunity to refresh myself. Now finally,everything just over, so I just get a little bit of private, my personal time. So I've been practicing piano and some song this morning. So this one I'm going to share. 谢谢 Kelly 你好
，Kelly 妹妹吧。
Okay, 所以现在呢，我们刚才已经唱了一些歌曲，所以我们来弹一些歌曲。
So I'm going to play a song. This song called "End Is Love."弹一首抒情歌曲，因为呢这首歌我要弹它是因为有一点典故的。I'm going to play the song the name called "Endless Love"， 无尽的爱。这首歌呢是就是我跟我先生认识的一首起源的歌曲。Why I play this song? Because it's so meaningful to me. The first time my husband saw me, I was in the hotel piano bar, and I was inviting him come over to sing with me.And then so we sing this song together first time. It's called "Endless Love." 就是纯演奏 ，OK。
Thank you.
song very much because I make think about how I met my husband. The first time when I saw him coming, he looks like a gentleman, pretty nice person. And when he saw me, I think he have eyes on me too. It's kind of interesting story. Next time if I have a chance, I share with you. Okay, let's go another song. I'm going to sing the next one, the song name called Stand By Me. I 刚才我提到说，我刚刚跟大家分享，想说，快乐啊，有哪一些，有几个快乐的方法。第一个呢，就是不要太去在乎呢别人的看法。一个人不管他做什么事情呢，但一定会得到一些不同的看法，甚至是相反的意见。那与其让自己感到不快乐，就是说，要让你如果希望能够让自己快快乐乐过每一天呢，就是要最好的方法就是坚持自己的理想，才会得到真正的快乐。Not long ago, just sharing about how to make you be a happier person. The first thing, just don't care too much about someone's opinions too much. No matter what kind of decision a person make, always will make someone unhappy, or someone will always have a different opinion. So if you always try to make everybody happy, maybe you wouldn't be happy. So therefore, only by persisting in your own ideas will make, maybe will make you have a truly happy. Okay, 刚刚就是分享的，看一下我的歌曲Stand By Me。Okay.我们现在开始了Thank you.
唱完了。如果大家有仔细听的话，
可能 会发现到我钢琴还有一点点小状况，因为有一个音啊，就是一弹，按键下去，它就一直就是不会马上断掉，它会一直不断的就是有一些泛音出现。这台琴已经虽然是新琴，可是也将近五年的时光，是需要调一下，到目前为止还没有机会去调音。所以呢，等我下次我老公已经在积极的为我找一个调音师，就是专门调斯坦威的一个专业的这个师傅，希望能够改善现在这种情况。OK， 唱完了这首轻快的西洋歌曲呢，接下来想要唱一首这个台湾的歌曲给我的父母听，因为这是一首台语歌曲。I'm going to sing the Taiwanese song. It's a little bit sad. And just not to say, just say someone who ever loved, even they break up to one another, but it's okay. I mean, you have mindset, just let it go and still be grateful. This song is talking about this. 我刚才讲说这首歌呢叫做是张飞的歌曲，叫做《我爱鬼》，就是曾经爱过，就算最后不能在一起，但是他珍惜他曾经所拥有过的。Oh. To me one more time.
Oh, talking to me one more time, I can never give you my
说怎样才能让你自己拥有快乐的生活，第一个呢就是不要太在乎其他人的看法，最重要是你自己。那第二个呢就是做会让你快乐的工作，就像我现在觉得弹琴唱歌是一件很开心的事情，所以呢就鼓起勇气来跟大家分享，我想分享一些歌曲。第三个呢是什么呢？学会知足跟感恩。我觉得人学会知足呢很重要，就是说能够好好的享受食物啦，享受人生，其实就是一种很棒的幸福。譬如说能够陪伴家人啊，甚至陪伴有时间可以陪伴自己的子女啊，或是自己的伴侣，其实这是一种生活上一种小确幸。那当然有钱呢不能让你更快乐，唯一能够让你幸福就是说你如果可以把每一天呢当做最后一个 moment， 最后一天来活了，每天努力的去生活，这样就是一种幸福。那当然有幸福就是能够拥有快乐。 OK， 这个就是我的分享。 The third one is learn to be satisfied and be grateful. People must learn to how to be satisfied and enjoy the, for example, you can enjoy the food, enjoy the moment with your family or with your spouse, with your kids. And the rich cannot really bring you the happiness.But if you can just try to live in the present, in the moment, it'll make you happy. So just be grateful and to be grateful to what you have every day, what you experience every day. Even if it's not a perfect experience, but still can help you make you to get somewhere. Anyway, be grateful, be satisfied.学会知足感恩跟感恩，可以让你帮助你成为一个快乐的人。这个是我今天的一个小小的分享。继续呢，来下一首歌曲。OK， 下一首歌曲我不知道我要唱什么，我再想想看。OK， 我想来唱一首抒情的歌曲，是来自于郑秀文的，叫做《我应该得到》。这首歌我很喜欢。听起来虽然很有点平淡，但是呢，这首歌很耐唱，很耐听。以前我在职场的时候，蛮常演奏这首歌曲，郑秀文的《我应该得到》。这首歌其实呢，不是很好唱。Hello， 林大哥你好，好久不见了。
试着了解我，了解我是什么。我爱着你
周杰伦早期这个啊，不能说的秘密，突然想起来了。 这首歌其实应该是两首连弹，如果有人可以跟我一起合作，那就太完美了。OK， 无爱无家，对啊，无爱无家，我现在在田纳西的无爱无家。小江，小江刚刚那首曲子，如果可以跟你合作，那是最好不过了啊！钢琴王子跟那个小猎琴王子配上钢琴美女，一定是一个很受欢迎的组合。我刚刚有分享到最后就是快乐的方法，前面有分享了三点，最后一点就是对自己负责啊，因为我们知道说金钱啊，当然不能使我们更加快乐。好，金钱但有虽然多多益善，但是啊顶多只能让你的生命是可以无后顾之忧。但是当你的生命渐渐的走到最后尽头的时候，你会发现人生最美好的事物其实就是放下跟尽情去享受当下这样子。那人生最重要就是能够让自己过得快乐跟幸福啊，而幸福跟快乐是来自于对自己的人生能够去勇于负责。这是我的观点 ，OK。The four point of for the tips for is be responsible to yourself because money cannot make you happier. If you can make your living with the money only can make you live without too much worry. But when your life is gradually coming to the end, actually you will find that the best thing in life.To let it go and enjoy the present. So the most important thing in life is to let yourself be able to live with freedom. So happiness comes from being responsible for your own life and enjoy every moment you have, everything you have. Okay? 这个就是我的 sharing. Hello, Abby. Oh, 一些好朋友我现在这边献丑了 okay?最后一首了，时间音乐也不晚，不早了，所以呢，我们先唱最后一首歌曲好了，最后一首，这首歌来做一个结束。这首歌我要唱什么？我选一下歌曲。Okay. 这首歌呢，世界多么美好 ，What a wonderful world。What a wonderful world.
the water.
Wonderful day. Okay, see you next video. Bye. 谢谢您。